Martin. Genetrikis the Dei and Marie, and to Mary, the Mother of God. It is built, it's built in the first floor above the propinunculum, or the gate structure below, the first arches underneath our feet. The floor that you're standing on is medieval in date, and you'll notice that the slot that would have taken the portcullis has been blocked over. This, in this space, is where the portcullis would have been filled with any lifting gear that the portcullis would have had. And if you look above, you can see these shattered slabs here. They've been broken through. You can see a complete one over in the far side there, the eastern side of the chapel. And that is the walkway above the chapel. That is Roman in level. That's the level on which the guards would have stood on the top of the gate. The blacking underneath is evidence of sooting from the lamps which have been in here, used in here over the centuries. However, the vault is medieval in date above, so the slabs were shattered and broken sometime during the life of the chapel, it would appear.
In